What do you do after school? Do you go home and do nothing? Do you want to get involved, make friends, and possibly make some money along the way? Today, I will talk to you about the benefits of getting involved in extracurricular activities. Extracurricular activities are relevant today because more kids our age need to get involved. Getting involved will help you in the long run with scholarships and social skills. For the past couple of weeks, I have been researching all of the benefits that getting involved in extracurricular activities can have on a person. I am involved in extracurricular activities such as football and track, and I have seen firsthand some of the benefits that it has on people. Today, I will talk to you about the social benefits, financial benefits, and long-term benefits of getting involved in extracurricular activities. First, let's talk about the social benefits. According to the magazine article, 8 Reasons to Get Your Kids Involved in After-School Activities, it says that getting involved in extracurricular activities builds kids' self-esteem, time management skills, and helps them learn how to work in groups. It seems like many kids today lack the social skills that they need in the real world. A lot of kids today are socially awkward and have troubles forming new relationships with other people their ages, according to the magazine article, Extracurricular School Activities and Benefits, by Joy Burgess. If kids don't ever get involved in extracurricular activities, then they may never build the social skills that they need to meet people and make connections. If people aren't ever able to make strong connections, they will lack strong friendships that people need to survive and make themselves feel like they belong. Now that you understand how big of a role extracurricular activities can play in one's social life, let's talk about the financial benefits. Most people probably don't understand how much money getting involved in extracurricular activities can actually get. Getting involved opens up all kinds of scholarship windows for people. It can bring in academic scholarships, athletic scholarships, and can help bring in money by colleges and private donors. According to the journal, the effects of extracurricular activities on the academic performance of junior high students, it says that studies done show that kids and young adults that get involved have better grades and better time management skills than those who are not involved. Getting involved is very important. It will benefit you in more ways than you think. Your full college tuition can be paid for because of your activities. Many scholarships are handed out to those who participate in extracurricular activities. Depending on what you do, you can receive a scholarship that is above and beyond your college tuition, and you'll be able to pocket the excess money. $5,240. That is what the average student will receive in scholarship money for a 4-year public institution, according to the Digest of Educational Statistics chart. If this is what the average student will receive, then imagine what a person involved in extracurricular activities will receive. According to Where Most Scholarships Come From by Allison Wignall, in 2013 and 2014, there were about $122.7 billion worth of scholarships given out. Now that we have talked a little bit about the financial benefits, I would like to talk to you about the long-term benefits that getting involved can have on you. According to the Washington Post article, Why Strong After-School Programs Matter by Jody Grant, it says that getting involved improves kids' time management skills. Having good time management skills will benefit you in many ways. Having this skill will allow you to balance time between your friends and schoolwork in high school and college and later on in your job. If you can balance your schoolwork, you are more likely to get better grades, which will in turn lead to better scholarships. If you're able to get more scholarships, then you have less debt when you leave college. If you have less debt when you leave college, you'll be able to use your money in better ways that will benefit you rather than giving it back to the bank. According to the journal Extracurricular Activities and Academic Achievements, it says that getting involved will improve kids' social skills. To me, it's pretty obvious, but every kid needs, a kid and adult needs social skills to make them feel and seem socially accepted. If you are never able to gain the social skills that the average person needs, then the kid or adult may never be able to make social connections that will later on lead them to their dream job. Depending on the person, ending up with no friends or a significant other will lead to a more unhappy life. Through all these long-term effects, you are able to see how getting involved will set you up for success in your life, and you can see all the different benefits that this will have leading into your adult life. Now that I have told you a little bit about the long-term effects getting involved in extracurricular activities can have on you, I hope you'll consider getting involved. Today, I've told you about the social benefits, financial benefits, and some of the long-term benefits getting involved in it and extracurricular activities can have on you. I hope that after today, you've realized how important it is to get involved and you will join a sport or an after-school club in the future. Get involved and get busy making new friends, money, and setting yourself up for success in the future. Thank you for listening.